YouTube चैनल आपकी आवाज।
हेलो व्यूअर्स, आप देख रहे हैं आपकी आवाज और मैं हूं सैयद असजद। जो तस्वीरें आपको आपकी स्क्रीन पर नजर आ रही हैं, यह है कश्मीर। जी हाँ, ये कश्मीर की तस्वीरें हैं और आज हम ये तस्वीरें आपको इसलिए बता रहे हैं क्योंकि आज हमने कश्मीर वुड हाउस वालों से बात की, हमारी टीम ने उनसे बात की, तो वो बातचीत हम आपके सामने रखेंगे। इससे पहले आप इन नज़ारों का लुत्फ़ उठाएं, मैं नहीं चाहूँगा कि आपके और इन नज़ारों के दरमियान में मैं रुकूँ। मैं थोड़ी देर बाद आता हूँ, तब तक आप इस नज़ारों को अच्छी तरह से देखें, इनका लुत्फ़ उठाएँ।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं हूं जुल्फी और आपकी आवाज़ चैनल में एक बार फिर से आपका स्वागत है। आज हमारे साथ असिस्टेंट सेक्रेटरी ऑफ टूरिज्म नरेश कुमार जी हमारे साथ है। सो वेलकम टू आपकी आवाज़। एंड जन्नत कहाँ है? यही है जम्मू एंड कश्मीर में। हाउ डू यू वांट टू प्रमोट टूरिज्म ऑफ कश्मीर व्हेन सिचुएशन इज़ सो ग्रिम नाउडेज?
सिचुएशन इज़ नॉट ग्रिम एज is shown in the media or as explained in media. Situation as my friends and other they have already they explained here, situation is normal and day by day it is becoming more and more normal. But these two this December and January the climate is very harsh there, so normally the tourist visit that declines for these 2 months only, but after gradually the tourist visit that will increase day by day and you will see the improvement in the coming months also.
Which would be the location or spots for a tourist and how are the climate conditions of us now?
Jammu and Kashmir has such a area in this our country that where this offers every kind of tourist destinations everywhere in the Jammu and Kashmir. In the north of the Jammu and Kashmir, that is Kashmir, you will find the different climate and different weather. In the south of Jammu and Kashmir, that is the Jammu region, you will find the different climate and weather, and both have their different charm and different experience. So I would say if the Karnataka's hashtag in the tourism is said that if our one state and many worlds, we say our is one UT with different cultures, many cultures.
What do you have to say our foreign tourists?
Foreign tourists, they are, I think, for only for a couple of months that has declined during August and September, but that has increased now and become almost normal. And if we see the figures of the July and compare it with the October, November, almost the figures has the same numbers. In the month of November, the almost 4,500 foreign tourists visited in Jammu and Kashmir, only Jammu, Kashmir division. If we see in the Jammu region, then there also the visit of the foreign tourists is also high. Those it declined for a few days in the month of August, but gradually it is increasing day by day.
How do you want the media play an prior role to promote the tourism of Kashmir?
As I said, that because of sensationalization of some news item in the media, that broke the heart of many youngsters they want to go there, but any news carried in the media, sometimes they change their plan. So my request, the media can play a positive role, highlight the tourism of the Jammu and Kashmir, so that they can encourage the local tourists to visit Jammu and Kashmir. Because if they find anything very disturbing in Kashmir, then another region, Jammu, is there. Jammu has many destinations which are still unexplored. If you see the Mata Vaishno Devi, as I have said in my speech also, every year almost 1 crore people pay visit at Mata Vaishno Devi. And similarly, annual Yatra, this Amarnath Yatra, people almost 6 lakh pilgrims visit every year. And there are local Yatras also. So those who are interested in that kind of pilgrimage, they can also visit there. And there are other destinations which are similar to Kashmir. They are also available in visible in Jammu region also.
It was a pleasure having you on Aapki Awaaz. Thank you so much.
हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू आपकी आवाज़। मैं हूँ सैयद नूरानसा और हमारे साथ आज है गुलाम नवीद दर्मा, जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी ऑफ हाउसिंग बोर्ड एसोसिएशन। हेलो सर, वी वेलकम यू टू आपकी आवाज़।
हेलो
सर, हाउ डू यू डिफाइन द प्रेजेंट कश्मीर?
वेल, कश्मीर, माय पॉइंट ऑफ कश्मीर इज वेरी मच सेफ एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी केम सेकंड टाइम इन बेंगलोर, बिकॉज लास्ट ईयर आई केम द सेम इवेंट्स लाइक दिस road show. Even we have a TTF in Bangalore, so we get a lot of response from the people, from the travel agent of Karnataka. They have shown us very much positive, and they have sent a lot of business last year also, before August, because you know what happened after 5th August. Before 5th August was having a lot of business in Kashmir. After 5th August, there was some problem due to, you know, that situation. So now, this time, we have also peace. The time has been passed. Now people are welcoming the all over the India, people to come Kashmir and see by yourself. Once you try, see practical. Practical, you see the situation. Practical, you see the service of the people of Kashmir. What kind of service they are providing, and what kind of the respect they are giving to the customers, whether they are the domestic tourists, whether they are a European tourist. So I welcome to all of them. So please come and see practical, because almost I am talking with the media, and some media is their negative policy. I'm honestly with you. And when the customer is present there, and then they come after a few days, they spend a few weeks or few days in Kashmir, they see practical, and then when they go to back to from Kashmir to home, and then the Mount publicity is strong, but they see practical and they share with the friends, well-wishers, and they are coming. Then they trust to own friends and relatives. So I invite all of domestic tourists, most especially Karnataka people. So come Kashmir and see our service.
So sir, how productive was the previous promotional activity?
Pardon?
How productive was the previous promotional activity in Karnataka?
See, it was so good. It was so good. That's why I choose once again. Because tourism department giving a choice to associations where you want to, where you like to promote your road show. So we have our chairperson, our husband owner association, they choose, no, we go Bangalore. We have experience last year. So they'll love to Kashmir. And media is also positive. They have given very much support. I am thankful to all the media who joined here and who not joined. So they will also give good coverage and join.
So as we know that after abolition of Article 370, the situation in Kashmir was really sensitive. Now, is it flexible for tourists to come into Kashmir?
Yes, after 370, there was no problem for the tourists. Tourists is always safe there, because people of Kashmir, they know the Kashmir is depend on tourism. So they love the tourists. And of course, there was a problem, that the politically problem after 370. So now people is need a business. People want to be busy with the business. People don't want to be as a politically. That's a politically something else. But that's different. That's not a matter, with the related with the tourism, affected. Who don't know the situation of the Kashmir, so they might be afraid to come Kashmir. When that's why I'm telling you, all of you, domestic people, so come and see by yourself situation.
So how, after all the incidents which have happened in after the abolition, can tourists see some change in the environment?
See, tourists, I can't explain you the change. Change become on the people in mind, people of Kashmir, because they are not following the political problems. They are just interested to do business, do own work, do own jobs. They are interested with that. So that's why the trade, trade associations, they are also promote and in Kashmir and out of Kashmir, so the through media, he has come Kashmir, and our trade is also going good. I hope after 370 left, so maybe we will get more in factories there, more business there, so people are satisfied.
So are there any, since the housing board is taking a special precaution on the safety of tourists, they just mentioned in the press release, and even the chairman sir has told, are there any special measures which have been taken
in the houseboats?
Yeah,
you see, whether the tourists will stay in a houseboat or in a hotel, they are very much safe, and hoteliers and houseboaters taking very much care for them. And even where we have a divers who are going to take them for sightseeing, so they are cooperative, they are going with them, so points till to arrival to and departure, they are along with you, whether they are coming by airport to airport, and Siap welcome, and Siap, that's the duty of the role of the.
Okay, so what about the network connection, sir? Because tourists are here,
that's the main point.
Yeah.
You see, before 4-5 months, so we was having no network and internet facilities.
Mm-hmm.
But all internet facility was cut.
Mm-hmm.
So now we have 2G, so far, so people can enjoy, and broadband will be open also.
Mm-hmm.
Facebook will be run, so it will take about 2G is continued.
So, how is the life of the localites there? Their education, their schooling, businesses, and they are very important businesses in Kashmir, which is the pashmina shawls and the saffron and the apples. How about the business there, sir?
Well, everybody is suffering. Everybody, whether shawl wala, whether dry fruit wala, whether kesar wala, whether apples, they are suffering, because when there is no tourist, so then automatically they are suffering. Now that's why we are coming here. When the tourist comes, they stay in houseboat, they go to for shopping, they go to the spend money.
Yeah.
And customer 1-5 star, in economic class, higher class, we have all the facility, 1-5 star. So they all come, and everybody bread and butter, they can earn bread and butter for everyone, and the tourist is there. And so far, past 4 months, everybody was suffering because no business.
Yeah. So, as a part of conclusion, if you want to tell our viewers something about the housing board or about Kashmir or your point of view, if you can just tell two lines to our viewers.
You see, I welcome to all of them, and I would say to stay in the houseboat. Houseboat is a unique. Houseboat is a unique. It is a heritage property, and I don't think when they go to Switzerland, they go outside, they will not find this house, kind of the accommodation. It's only in Kashmir. This is hotel is everywhere. But I'm not saying that they will not stay in a hotel. Let's stay two nights hotel, two nights houseboat, Pahalgam, Gulmarg, everywhere they can enjoy. But they can enjoy more and more in houseboat.
Thank you so much, sir. It was a glad talking to you, and it's a privilege to have you here. Hopefully, all our viewers can visit Kashmir and experience the best of it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
You have seen Kashmir ke nazare aur Kashmir board house walon se hamari team ki baat cheet aapne dekhi. Iske alawa hum ek aur cheez aapko dikhana chahte hain. Kashmir ke logon ki mehman nawazi ek tourist ki ek kahani hai. Ek choti si kahani hai. Aap wo kahani dekhiye.
कश्मीर सोने आए क्या? चलो उठो.
समझ गया सर. ड्राइवर का नाम है मीर. लाल रंग की गाड़ी है. दो मिनट में पहुंच रहे बस. कश्मीर क्या खड़े रहने आई हो?
चलो.
आई थिंक दिस इज द वन.
मीर साहब फ्रॉम शेख ट्रैवल्स.
सॉरी सर, थोड़ा लेट हो गए.
इसी की वजह से हम चले.
चलें.
Don't be late, Anika.
Yeah, 2 minutes. Thank you. 2 minutes lagte hain mujhe.
Yeah, yeah. But you're so excited.
Hello. हाँ ला रहा हूँ. कोई बात. माफ करें. बेगम का फोन था, उठा नहीं पड़ा.
नहीं ठीक है सर. वो तो उठाना ही पड़ता. कहाँ चल रहे सर?
डल लेक.
डल लेक.
हाँ डल लेक. डल लेक चल.
बशीर पक्यापुर. पैसा शे.
This is so nice.
ये वाला ज्यादा खूबसूरत है. चलिए.
मीर टैक्सी ड्राइवर. सर मैं सुबह से आपका इंतजार कर रहा हूँ, फोन भी किया। सब खैरियत तो है?
हाँ मैं आपको कॉल करता हूँ।
जी सर।
क्या हुआ?
जिस काम में?
हुआ क्या?
जिस काम?
अरे क्या हुआ, टेल मी समथिंग।
सर आप मीर?
जी मैं मेयर नहीं हूँ।
तो फिर आप?
घर से बेगम ने चीनी लाने के लिए भेजा था, रास्ते में आप दोस्त मिल गए तो मैंने सोचा चलो ये आपको अपना घर दिखाते हैं, कश्मीर दिखाते हैं। आइए ठंड बढ़ रही है, आग जलाते हैं।
जाने माए जाय कुर नस हो।
तो चलिए ये सब चीज़ें देखने के बाद हमें ये बात मालूम पड़ती है, ये बात पता चलती है कश्मीर के हालात जैसे हमारे सामने हम जिसे समझते हैं वैसे नहीं है, बल्कि पुरसकून हालात कश्मीर में और ख़ूबसूरत नज़ारे कश्मीर में। ये बात तो सब जानते हैं, वहाँ के हालात के बारे में एक गलत फहमी सी लोगों में फैली हुई है, या लोग समझते हैं कि वहाँ पर बहुत ही परेशानियाँ हैं या तकलीफ़ें हैं, लेकिन इन फुटेज और इन लोगों से बात करने के बाद हमें नहीं लगता कि ऐसा कुछ है। तो मुमकिन है हम भी कश्मीर जाएँगे, हमारा भी इरादा है हम कश्मीर पहुँचें, बहुत जल्द हम कश्मीर जाने वाले हैं इंशाल्लाह, वहाँ से हम डायरेक्ट आपके सामने वीडियो बताएँगे। तब तक के लिए हमें इजाज़त दीजिए, दरमियान में दूसरे वीडियोज़ आते रहेंगे, आप देखते रहें, और लेटेस्ट अपडेट के लिए आपकी आवाज़ को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए।